Students, this is easy to identify the VSEPR theory. The shapes of CH4, NH2, NH4 plus water and BrF3, BiCl2 minus molecules. Here I'm going to write molecules, this is a type of molecule and total electron pairs, number of bond pairs plus lone pairs, hybridization, structure, array shape and bond angles. Okay, first I'm going to write here CH4, it is AB4 type molecule, total electron pairs is 4, in that all 4 are bond pairs, hybridization is sp3, this is tetrahedral shape and bond angle is 109 degree 28 minutes, and this is NH4 plus, it is also AB4, 4 bond pair, 4 electron pairs, in that 4, all 4 are bond pairs, sp3 tetrahedral, bond angle is same, and this one is NH3 molecule, this is AB3, total electron pairs is 4, including lone pair also 4 electron pairs, in that 3 bond pairs, 1 lone pair, sp3 hybridization only, but the shape is different, that is trigonal pyramidal shape, and bond angle is 107 degree. Why this bond angle is different here? Because due to presence of lone pairs. Look here, water AB2E2 type, 4 electron pairs, 2 bond pairs, in that 2 lone pairs, sp3 hybridization, but structure is bent or angular or a V shape, it is called as, okay, and bond angle is 104 degree 27. And next one is BrF3. Why it is bond angle? See, look here, 107 to 104. Why the bond angle is so different here? Here NH3 having a 1 lone pair, but water having a 2 lone pair of electrons, so bond angle also decreases here. Number of lone pair increases, bond angles are decreases, and the shapes also different, but hybridization is same here. Understand? Look here, BrF3 AB3E2 type molecule, total electron pair is 5, and here it having a 3 bond pair, 2 lone pair, sp3d hybridization, but it having a shape t-shaped or a v-shaped, bond angle is 86 degree and 86 degree. And next one is ICl2 minus, it is AB2E2 type E3 type molecule, it having a total electron pair is 5, number of bond pairs plus lone pairs, 2 bond pair plus 3 lone pair, sp3d hybridization, but it having a linear structure. Look here 2 bond lone pairs and 3 lone pairs, but in the case of trigonal shape, in this hybridization bond angle is increases here, because it having a 3 lone pair of electron, only 2 bond pairs are there, so it increases the bond angle here. Okay, this is all about VSEPR theory. It completes your VSEPR theory. Next class I am going to teach you molecular orbital theory.